I'm about to lie to a girl that has been abused and manipulated. What could possibly go wrong? Hello, everybody. This is me, your Lord.
The Brave.
And we are back to the Lord in France. Play Judgment. Dan, you actually do look good in that.
Yagami-san.
Hey, Yagami-san. Sorry to drag you out like this.
No.
Actually, I'm happy to help. I mean, we're going on a real detective case here. Yep, real. Totally. What's that? What is that scene from? The guy just... What the fuck is that from?
No idea.
Acting.
Oh, hi.
Do I look like I can be your girlfriend? It's perfect, let's be on you.
Yeah.
I'm glad I spent all that time getting dressed up. Do you have any problem acting like a couple?
Of course.
I've been doing extensive mental preparation just for this. You sure seem excited.
Yes. Well,
an opportunity like this only comes around once in a blue moon. Is the target here yet? Man, I sure hate men who manipulate women for their own gains. She should be showing up any minute now. Oh, well, there she is. That's who we're looking for?
Hmm.
Oh, she sticks out like a sore thumb.
Hmm?
I feel like I've seen her around before. Maybe that's just your imagination.
Hmm.
Yeah, you're probably right. I wouldn't stare too much at the target if I were you. Otherwise, she might catch on to us. Oh, it's okay. Sorry. Avoid unnecessary eye contact. That's one of the basics of investigation. Watch that, sir. She might be able to recognize her even at a subconscious level. We should definitely keep our distance. Alright, so we're gonna do our best to follow her around without being noticed. Is this what you call tailing? Yep. Whatever actions we take from here on out, we need to be absolutely sure not to raise her suspicion. Or at least we wait a bit so it can lower down. Looking at her face is especially off limits.
Of course.
Okay. Now I forget. Does that mean yes? Yes. Alright then. Everyone's favorite gameplay loop. I gotta remember, is she at least with me? Yes. And very far. Okay. Ah, there she, okay. Alright, let's start making out behind this car. She'll never crouch. Crouch down. Woody, crouch. Well, it worked anyway. Now, is the part that's a little weird to me. It's like, okay, well, shouldn't that mean that I should not be able to fail that? It'd be fucking weird if she spots me, wouldn't it? Oh. That would have been awkward for a long time. Starting to notice us. I didn't ask her to go over the top like that. No, she really does remind me of someone. Who could that be? We're so in love.
Totally.
We're so in love.
Huh?
What are you doing? We need to pretend like we're a couple who just hug right smack dab in the middle of the fucking street. At an intersection. Why do you keep looking this way? Looking. This is getting kind of embarrassing. You're gonna be staring at us this whole time. Fuck off.
Hmm.
What? Her big wet kiss. Is that what you? What are you fucking doing? Before it's too late? second there, I thought it was all over. Yeah, cover was almost blown, huh? Yep! That's what I meant. Hmm? Alright, let's go and see what she's up to. Oh, jeez. You can feel it's like, alright, the longer this goes, the worse this is getting. It's like, it's more and more inevitable, and it's gonna be worse and worse. Holy fucking shit, this should just not never turn around. That might actually be how it's like, how you can't fail that. Oh god! Oh, she's gone. Okay. Yeah, we're doing it totally the way that detectives usually do it. Why is there still some... Okay. Sure. You think she's having a little rendezvous with her secret lover inside? Only one way to find out. But I was about to joke, but by having actually part of the date! Well, instead of just waiting around, we might as well talk about something. That's what a normal couple would do. This is, alright. Pacing is great. So I noticed we haven't really gone out in a while. Is it that I'm getting in the way of your work?
Huh?
No? Sure, not just avoiding me? Hmm. Answer me! I really have been busy. Sorry if it's an inconvenience.
Yeah.
Never said it was. Sploosh! But why ask me so directly? Well, I heard from Yuka-san that you've been turning down every guy who's asked you out. I guess I've been wanting to think of me as just another heartbreaker.
I don't think so.
Let's not talk about my, that 19-year-old I dated. Anyway. I think you're special. Oh?
Of course.
You saved my life, and you're constantly surpassing my expectations. Exceed all my expectations. Those two suck. Can you see me as a love interest?
Maybe not so much.
The line did not fit! What was... And I do think you're a pretty good guy. Cool!
I'm sorry.
I have to apologize. Really, it's on me. Let's be real. I wouldn't say this earlier, but thanks for helping me out.
No.
I've always wondered how detectives do their jobs. People who cheat should be punished. It's pretty disrespectful, I'll say that much. Sad thing is, I see it happen over and over again, this line of work.
Oh, yeah.
What do you think that is? No! I wonder. I can't really understand what would go through a cheater's mind.
Me too.
It's like, why would they even have a relationship to begin with? If you really love someone, you wouldn't be able to hurt them like that. Too true, bestie. Has anyone cheated on you before? Yagami! What the fuck? There was this guy I dated. I loved him from the bottom of my heart, you know? I would have done anything for him. But he ended up cheating on me like it was no big deal. Called it a moment of weakness. Douchebag. That's what happened. It's a piano. Well, keyboard. You know what I mean. I was still young and naive, so it felt like my whole world was centered around him. What an idiot I was for trusting him. Even though it happened so long ago, it still stinks. I'm sorry. Sploosh? Well, it was a long time ago. So I'd completely forgotten about it, and here I am, lost that awful memory like it was only yesterday. Well, I feel bad. No, it's not your fault. I'm letting this stay in the past so it doesn't bother me anymore. At least it shouldn't bother me. Maybe I'm not really over it. Damn. Okay, that's pretty heavy.
You should probably pick the other this one.
Yeah.
Oh, Yagami-san.
So like I mentioned before, I'm not interested in dating anyone, but at the same time, I feel like I'm burying myself in work in order to hide from my past. At least Yuko thinks so. If you met someone that was right for you, would you give that person a chance?
That's true.
If someone like that even existed. You haven't met anyone like that yet? Who knows? I see you're dodging the question. Back to fucking chill music! You know, stories like that are always weird when you're in a game where you can date multiple people anyway. It's never not gonna be weird. I'm glad you did, because now I feel like I know you a little better.
Certainly.
I feel like I got to know you too. Did your impression of me change at all?
No.
Still think you're a wonderful person. Thanks for being so understanding.
Oh, Yagami-san.
So, I think our target's watching us. Yuko, for fuck's sake. Oh.
Wait.
Get caught. Remember. She wants me to get more physical? Okay, well, hold on. Alright, in order to throw her off, we have to do something only a couple would do. Yeah, let's go with Dan instead.
Huh?
You want me to feed you? That almost looked like a facepalm. Lovers feed each other all the time. All I have is this coffee spoon, though. I'm sure she can't tell from this distance. Feed me the coffee.
Say ah.
So embarrassing. We managed to throw off her suspicion. So it seems. Oh, we're so good at this. Wow! Wow, that color's loud as fuck. Is it that? Her secret lover? Lovely. Why don't we take a picture just in case?
Oh, hi.
Can I take the picture? Sure, just don't get too close.
Got it.
I mean, sure I won't get found out. Yes, that's what I'm worried about. Absolutely. Alright, picture perfect.
Hmm.
I swear I've seen this face before. I mean, maybe she looks like someone famous. You might be right. Whew. Well, we managed to get what I needed, so I think that's all for today. And we did it without getting caught. High five. What was that? Seriously. Yeah, we had a few close calls, didn't we?
Hmm?
We did? Yep, told. Yep. Thanks for coming. I managed to get some solid evidence. I was good to do it. I've never done anything remote like this before. And since it's level 4! I'm glad you enjoyed it. Even though we were acting, it still made my heart flutter. Was it like that? Was it good for you too? Yeah, definitely. Yay! You know, I really enjoyed having you along today.
Me too!
Let me know when you have any new investigations, okay? Am I reading too pervertedly in this, or... Are we only allowed to...
Huh?
I want to get to know you on a more personal level.
Truthfully,
I want the same thing. Woo! I heard so much about you today aside from your skills as a detective. And I liked what I saw. I'd also like to spend more time with you. Oh shit! I seem to have a pretty good chance here, don't I? And I only had to lie. Does that mean our next date will be a real one? I guess it would. Well then.
Of course.
Please, Yuko, don't walk in right now. Don't walk in right now. Don't walk in. Oh, thank God. Oh, jeez. Wow, this girl just really, like, no time to waste, huh? She was talking about working efficiently, and, that's...
Yeah.
Oh, thank you for the valuable experience today. No, thank you. Did you report your finds to the client? Yes! Totally. Are they going to split up? Not sure. I'm leaving that up to the client to decide. I see, so you don't step in that deep. But I think it's better to break up with someone who cheats on their partner. When you find out what happens, please tell me. Well, I guess...
What are you called?
I...
So how's everything going with Nanami? Good, I hope?
A fish will probably go off with me again.
Yeah, so our plan worked.
Lying is the best! I still feel bad for that, though. I said...
You aren't doing anything bad. You're
That's a lie!
Besides, I just push... Besides, I push you to do this.
And I agreed to do it. Well, what's more important is what happens next.
That's right, you're gonna ask her out.
Well... Alright, is it again? Well, I guess we have some time. That makes me think. Is there even any French? No, not new. And we haven't had other, like...
Oh, wait. I think I understand. You have to go and wait at the office.
Oh, yeah. Or, I have to be out of the zone where the date is going to happen. Well, I have one fight anyway. It's going to at least say that we are still playing a Yakuza game. Yakuza-style game.
I was mostly thinking about Saori. Saori-san. You have to go back.
Oh, yeah, for sure. For the main plot, for sure. But...
Well, then you can have picked up a scroll bar.
Detective this! Well.
This man is missing an eye.
If he's fucking lucky.
Really, guys?
Jesus. But. Ask her out. I mentioned this to her. You want to hang out? Oh, wow! I did it! It'll be just the two of us, right? I won't bring Yuko this time. Oh, thank God. Can we go out for dinner tonight? Sure, should we meet the... Yeah? Absolutely! Fuck yeah! I'll head there once I have time. I have time, let's go. This is the fastest fucking growing relationship I've seen. It does make me miss the fact that karaoke is not gonna... Something else flew up in the sky and blew up! I saw the pieces!
I think it's...
What
those,
the fuck?!
It's those better thing.
Yagami-san.
Hey, Yagami-san. Whoa, chick, you rock that outfit! I decided to change things. Yeah, what do you think? Yeah, you're okay. You look fabulous.
Yeah.
You know I was running the money with this one. Never seen you in a skirt before. I don't normally wear them around guys. So that means you've gotten more comfortable around me.
Of course.
Let's just say today's special. Should I be happy about that? Now where should we go? Well, I mean, the only one left to do really is the drum race.
Okay.
I mean, that we saw in stream.
Yeah, but that stream's gone. This is where the drone races take place. Fuck yeah. Okay, well this time we're gonna take the easier one. Just so that it can be done much faster. I knew I had that. Alright. Okay, so that's not even gonna be a fucking competition this time. They have no chance.
Hit it.
Fucking look at this. This is unfair. This is absolutely unfair. This is my gaudy ass fucking drone.
Hit it.
Alright, hold on. There, lap already.
Turbo time.
I am extra third place.
Hit it.
And, well, there we go. And it's done. And I got a top shelf screw. Is that what we're going to do tonight? Okay. All right.
Oh, wow.
Wow, look at you. You actually got first. I guess you could say I'm pretty fly. Alright, fuck it, you play now.
They're called Decotoras.
The what? Sorry, what?
The gaudy trucks. For decorated trucks.
Decotora. Boo.
They do that a lot, actually. Like, in Japan...
I know.
They say smartphone for smartphone.
I know, but you know. It's never not going to sound like a bad pun. Even though it's like, you look at how the language works, like, no, that makes perfect sense, but... Why don't we sit down and talk?
That's true.
Any particular request? I could go for a drink. Oh, fuck yeah, Bantam's actually super nearby.
Started in the 70s.
Huh.
After a Japanese movie called Torakuyaro.
Okay. How well can you hold your alcohol?
Where it's about two truckers, where their trucks were that decorated like that.
Alright. Take a few drinks. Okay, are we gonna do a fucking drinking game? I bet you can drink a lot more than you let on, am I right? What should we talk about? Maybe we can get a little more intimate today. Oh, it'd be good to say right now. Why even offer the choice? I have an idea, since we both seem to be seasoned alcoholics, why don't we see who can drink the most? Oh, a challenge. Alright then. Should be told, I'm tougher than I look. Our company's full of strong drinkers, so I had to learn how to hold my own. Good. This should be a nice challenge. Why don't we spice things up a bit? Let's turn this into a drinking game. Okay. How about we each guess something we think is true about the other person? And if it really is true, then that person has to drink. Then we alternate. Think about it as a good opportunity to get to know me and get me wasted in the process. Or you might just end up wasted yourself. It's all up to how good your intuition is and how well you can drink. This is your strategy for picking up girls, isn't it? Possibly. That's actually a good question to start with. See? You're natural at this game. Smooth. But now you've piqued my interest. So let's do this. Alright, gotta think of something good. I believe you currently have a girlfriend. Okay, hold on.
Don't drink.
Actually, I'm still single, so drink up. Let's not talk up. It's fine. Somehow, I'm starting to get nervous. Don't guess anything dirty, okay? Oh, come on. Someone you're really into right now. It's kind of hard to say. Oh, shit! Well, there is someone! Who is it? Do I know this person?
I don't know about that.
The person I'm into might be a celebrity, or maybe a friend I haven't seen in a while. Ah, Yuko. I get it.
Come on.
Besides, my turn.
Oh, Yagami-san.
I bet you get lonely pretty easily. I'm not sure I would. I mean, I don't. Okay. Okay, yeah. Alright, yeah. Okay. Maybe you don't look like it at first glance, but I could sense it deep down. Oh, jeez. When you've been living on your own long enough, you do start to need companionship from time to time. Surprised to hear you say that. You live alone too, don't you? I'm sure you can relate. Well, yes, but I hardly ever notice it as a single tear falls down. I guess I'm so busy that I don't even have time to be lonely. In a way, that's sort of a lonely existence in and of itself.
That's true.
Don't disagree with that.
You've done a job you'd rather not tell anybody.
I felt like the older man one would have been very simple, but fuck it. You've done at least one job you'd rather not tell anybody. You mean a job I'm not exactly proud of? Oh, oh. Shit. You actually have. What was something I couldn't tell my parents about? What was it? It wasn't sexual or anything like that. That was a pretty much a stand-in hostess for one of my friends that got sick at the time. I can see how you wouldn't want to tell your parents. What about you? Have you ever done a job you'd rather keep a secret? And yet, everybody fucking knows it. The fake stakeout I did with Naomi son the other day is exactly that. Oh, that's... okay. I went much further than... okay. What kind of job was it? Can't say. My profession requires me to keep things confidential.
I see.
That's kind of a bummer. Sorry. Okay, well, I mean, by default. I'm just like men that are a little older. I mean, isn't that also the most fucking obvious, like... what's the term? Target demographic for this series? Alright, 3 out of 3 right now. It's going great. So you do like older guys.
I
like men who can do their job. So I guess I see that more in older guys. I didn't even have to say a word. Demir, she felt the thought and just went, all right, sploosh. Then what about me? I'm older than you. I'm sure your question violates the rules of our game in some way, so I can't answer it. Dang. Guess I'm up next. I mean, you haven't had a boyfriend in over 5 years. Jesus Christ, you can drink a lot indeed. Oh shit. Yeah, I guess it has been a while. Ever thought about looking for one? It has crossed my mind a few times. I'm practically married to my job anyway, so I don't need a man in my life. You're breaking the hearts of a lot of eligible gentlemen by saying that it's not... yeah, that's her...
oh, Yagami-san.
That's her fucking business. Is that supposed to include you, Yagami-san? Should I count that as your question?
Okay.
Yeah, it's my turn anyway, so... I think you're sad because of what I just told you. Honesty.
Yeah!
Ha! Gotcha. Not just sad, I'm miserable. Anguished. Emotionally devastated. Naomi-san, how could you be so cruel? I hope you're not the type who cries whenever they're drunk. No, that's me. I sure hope not either. Okay, well...
actually never... gotten full on drunk.
It happened to me once. I was like, well, I'm not in a good mental state for that anyway. You suck at cooking. Gee, thanks. Okay, alright. Alright, that was pretty funny. Well, you're right. I really cook for myself since I'm always at work. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that makes sense. Look, I'm actually not much of a cook either. I end up going out instead of eating at home. Last time I had a 19-year-old cook, I mean... it sure gets expensive after a while. You regret quitting your job as a lawyer. Actually, I don't regret it at all. Maybe a tiny bit? Nope. Detective work suits me much better. Interesting. Especially coming from someone with enough brains and talents to pass the bar exam. You really do carve your own path, don't you? Guess I'm up now. You forgot to drink, but whatever. We are avoiding the fucking...
yes.
Okay, I will wager that your year here... let me try that again.
Yearly income.
I will wager that your yearly income is over 5 million yen.
It's over 5 million!
I certainly didn't see that one coming. Dang! Whoa! It's mostly because of my overtime pay. Oh, Jesus. Her company usually has us working on the weekends, so... then will you tell me your base salary? Classified. Never do that. It's not good for you. Either way, I doubt many people your age could keep up with you salary-wise. Do you feel inferior to me? Wow. Wait, you're counting that as part of the game? Of course I feel inferior to an amazing person like you, Nanami-san.
Come on.
Flattery won't get you anywhere, you know. Not even a flattering guess.
Alright, I think we should give up.
Oh, I misheard. There are times when you're alone, and you decide to do it when no one else is looking.
Huh?
Excuse me? I said, sometimes you like to by yourself.
Cool.
What do you mean by do it? I mean, you know, what else could it be? And this, by the way, and this, ladies and gentlemen, is how you actually fight back against that sort of weird fucking talk and boundaries. Just keep on pushing and realize as they suddenly start struggling into, like, acting as this was a normal thing to ask. Whoa. Seriously? Why are you... Yagami.
Yeah.
Sure, sometimes you just get so frustrated and you need to do some solo karaoke to release all that pent-up emotion. What? You asked me if I did it by myself. You were talking about karaoke, yes? You totally know what I meant. You're being vague as hell right now, and besides, I already told you nothing dirty. Yes, ma'am? I bet you do it for yourself, too! Pour the whole bottle. See, you? Oh yeah, doesn't everyone? I'm also talking about solo karaoke in this context, okay? Yeah, that's what I did, yeah, totally. Yep. My turn now. Aha, I win!
Certainly.
I feel like going any further would be dangerous. Or thrilling. Well, I should not do that, no. I'm slightly curious as to what you mean by that, but I'd rather let this end on a high note. So let's stop for today. Damn, and that maxed it out! Oh wow, we're just... Okay. I want to ask you something seriously.
Hmm?
Did you ever see me as your boyfriend? You really want me to answer that? Kinda.
Sorry.
No problem. I certainly respect you as a person. I always enjoy our talks and I admire your unique perspective on life. Saying there's a chance. If there was a situation where I absolutely had to choose a man to be with, right now you're the strongest candidate. That's kind of neat. Like, that's just hypothetical. Why don't we call it a night? I sure hope Yuko doesn't just walk in.
Certainly.
Something tells me you're a little tipsy. That's not true. Oh wow, you're sloshed, aren't you? Baby, I really haven't drank this much in a while, or had this much fun. And then she starts just fucking like drunken martial arts, drunken fighting.
Yeah, maybe we should do some karaoke.
Breakings, no.
Breakings, I work.
I still don't feel like going home just yet. You know when you're having the time of your life, and then you realize it's time to go? That's what I'm feeling right now. Yeah. That was vague as fuck. Want me to call you a taxi?
Oh.
Oh, I mean, I guess we could drink a bit more?
Come on.
Jeez, stop with the teasing already. Why don't we head up another bar? Let's just drink the... Oh, okay, that was actually the... Okay. Alright. Sounds good to me. Fuck it. Okay, usually this means that next time is going to be the moment.
The moment?
The moment. Whatever the fuck that is, because it doesn't feel like a relationship has been that formed beyond friendship. I really should thank Yuko-san for making all this possible. I don't like the fact that she's mentioned. Huh? Is everything okay? Yuko, you... fucking fool. Yuko, you fucking idiot! I knew I've seen that poster somewhere before. So our target was actually Yuko this whole time. I assume you knew about this. Well, of course you did. After all, you were the one investigating her.
Tell her the truth.
The fact that you can double down!
Tell her the truth!
Sorry, I just need some water. Very quickly. Alright, we're good. Oh, the fact that you can fucking double down! Yes, I knew. Did you team up with Yuko just to make a fool of me? That wasn't my intention at all. All I wanted to do was get to know you better. Oof. Oh, even in that moment, the very slight eye and eyebrow movement was fucking good. Why? What made you feel the need to make up such an elaborate lie? It's complicated, but basically I just wanted to get your attention. I didn't mean for it to turn out this way. Yeah, I fucking bet, huh? So you're saying you're not above deceit and manipulation to get what you want? You make me sick. I mean, that's not what I mean.
Liar.
I trusted you, and you betrayed that trust. I'm sorry, my son. That's why I opened up to you. I mean, I showed you the deepest part of my heart. I respect that, Nami-san, but
yeah.
Save your excuses for some other naive girl. I'm done with you. Have a nice life, detective. What the hell just happened? Consequences, Yagami! You should be well versed in those! Text her, but oh well. That's gonna be for next episode, but wow! Who could have seen that coming? I'm your lord.
And I'm the brave.
Yeah! That's what should fucking happen! Who the fuck is that? Huh. That must be another friend that I forgot about.
You know, looking at it, I thought it was some sort of skull. Now I realize it's a French bulldog with teeth.
Yeah, he looks adorable.
The black eye.
Yeah. Yeah. I fucked up. So until next time, it's another friend from me. You take care of yourselves. See ya.